Coach game. As you can see, you are in a room you are unfamiliar with. You are attached to a chair that's nailed shut to the ground, with your hands and your feet are attached to the chair. You are watching this video, and as soon as this video finishes, a video of the previous season's VMA performance will play continuously for 1 hour. If you move to 1 hour, you will be set free. You probably wondering why I'm doing this to you. Over the last couple of weeks, you've been hacking people's MySpace, even though you are the creator of MySpace. Plus, you catch my account, you asshole. At 1,000 friends, I was talking to this hot-ass chick. She was a Latina, too. This is your punishment. As soon as you set free, I hope you learn your lesson. You don't have any people's MySpace. Alright, Tom. And if you live, can you please reactivate my MySpace? I'm going to be in touch with all my friends in high school. Plus, I'm going to talk to Gloria. And it's like,
I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve.
First, dude.
Have all these rules, and you think they'll save you?
He's in control. I have one rule.
Oh, then that's the rule you'll have to break to know the truth.
Which is?
The only sensible way to live in this world is without rules.
And tonight, you're gonna break your one rule. I'm considering it.
No, there's only minutes left. You're gonna have to play my little game if you want to save one of them.
Yeah.
You know, for a while there, I thought you really were dead. The way you threw yourself after her.
Look at you go!
Does Harvey know about you and his little bunny?
Where are they?
Killing is making a choice.
Where are they?
Choose between one life or the other. Your friend, the district attorney. Or the Russian guy to be.
You have nothing. Nothing to threaten me with. Nothing to do with all of your strength.
Don't worry. I'm going to tell you where they are.
Both of them. And that's the point. You'll have to choose. He's at 252nd Street, and she's on Avenue X. That's just a look.
I'm doing good, Rafa. I'm kind of myself. Let me get the glass. Got him hurt bad.
Yeah.
Now he's worried. He's headed. You heard it. You see, he's not a machine. He's a man.
You're proud of him.
One more than he's done. No pain. Okay, take it to him.
I'm gonna get in my car with a smile and the burn that I put on my arm the day you went away, girl, and I probably won't come back around again. I'm gonna drive all night through the red lights flying over the hill to the county line blind, forgetting to forget that you're not mine. Kiss your apocalypse for the last time. Run away again, fine. Anytime you think it's changed your mind. Anytime you want, jump back to me anytime. Jump back to me anytime. Jump back to me anytime. Come back one more time anytime.
Oh, dancing is the one thing I'm not worried about. But if
there are people there, and
I'm sorry,
a word of sand, and I...
I hate to be a stickler, but I need to be thorough. And, show me what you mean by you're not worried about it.
Trust me.
Peace up. Yeah. A-Town, yeah.
That's what it's all about right there. Yeah. Oh, see how it gets bigger?
Well, let's go, huh?
I'm gonna start the fire. Put the feet are going. I start the fire, I make the pizza. Hits are always going.
In the club with my homies,
can't get enough of there,
down on the low key.
The Q-tip.
You know I'm
Q-tip.
Hey,
Q-tip.
Hey,
throw it away. That's not working. Hit it with this.
You know me. Decided to cheat.
Don't ever do that again. Do you hear me?
Just expressing myself.
No. No. Mm-mm. Not like that, you're not. All right?
She got heavy. She had this.
This is where you live. Right here. You live right here. Okay? This is home. None of this. I won't see none of that.
I don't need no pizza. They got food there.
Elbows, 6 inches from the waist, 90 degree angles.
Don't you bite your lip. Stop it.
Women relate dancing to sex, all right? Even a great dancer can lose it with
one of these. Okay, see, now that's what I need to be learning.
I know, take that chance, she's where they gonna leave. But what I do, the way she dances, shawty, I'm right for you.
Can't stop it. You cannot stop it. Next subject.
Get out.
Moved in Monday.
Oh, you like it so far?
Mm-hmm. Everybody's been real nice.
Well, that's because you have big jugs. I mean, your boobs are huge. I mean, I want to squeeze them. Oh. Mama.
Nuclear warhead.
I was doing that guy from that movie, you know, Slim Pickens, where he rides it all the way in, the nuclear warhead.
No.
I didn't see that one, huh?
We got 700 feet of hole to dig, Rockhound.
All right. Just wanted to feel the power between my legs, brother.
Here it is. Watch me. Watch me. Talk to me, girl.
Do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. Third rule of Fight Club, someone yells stop, fight is over. Fourth rule, only two guys to a fight. Fifth rule, one fight at a time, fellas. Sixth rule, no shirts, no shoes. Seventh rule, fights will go on as long as they have to. And the eighth and final rule, this is your first night at Fight Club.
You have to fight.